Never say you don't have a choice. Everybody has choices.
They're all rotten. All the veg have gone off.
I told you the blight would get them.
I'm afraid to dig up any more of our food. It'll just go off the moment it hits the air.
But how are we going to eat?
I think I saw a rat in the grass. Maybe we can make a trap?
Well, that'd be a nice change.
He looks awful. Maybe I should help him. That's a little embarrassing since I just snuck in here.
You there! Have you got an Nexamide? My husband ate something horrible.
I saw a dead man. His lips were green. He'd been eating grass, do you see? Because he was starving. We're not cows, we can't eat grass.
This sort of thing.
You're a lifesaver. I was about to lose last night's dinner. Listen, we've got some decent stuff in this crate of ours, but we haven't been able to get it open. If you could just pry it open for us, you can have one thing from it. Any one thing. That fair? And you can take all these rotten veg we've dug up, if you want them.
You're a decent sort, aren't you? Maybe there's something else you could do. A strange man ran off with my diary. If you could get it back...
How would I find it?
He laughed at me. And he said he was going to hide it in his toiletries. I don't even know what that means.
All right, so if I run into any toiletries, I'll look for a diary. Feel.
What if this is it? What if this is all there is?
Please just lie down. Trees with toilets? That doesn't make it. Oh, they're toilet trees. Hang on, I wonder if they're hiding Mrs. Flowerdew's diary.
Better get indoors.
Shh. Mother would be so proud. curiouser and curiouser. I just want you to know that I appreciate what you do.
Oh, thank you. You didn't read it, did you? It's just a bunch of silly thoughts. Please, please, take something else from the crate. But remember, only one thing.
Oh, God. Oh, God, oh, God. Where is it?
Listen, you've been so helpful to us.
I lost a very important letter.
It blew into the mine and but I'm afraid of going underground. Do you think you could go down and get it for me?
You're so much braver than I am.
Go ahead and take another thing from that crate over there.
But just one thing.
Huh?
Personal.
Not entirely sure they're Anglicans.
Watchtowers of the sky, ye who walk the battlements that keep the shapeless at bay.
Please don't make a fuss. Just relax. Don't question it. Thank you. This won't take a minute.
Guardian's here. Let him come to us within the sacred triangle. Let him come to us who was dead, but now who rises. Open your heart.
Please don't struggle.
I don't think Father McCartney would approve. Country from whose bourn no traveller returns. Now I lay me down to sleep. I'd really love to know why that particular bin smells of cheese. Machtschnell! One of these days, I really ought to explore those caves.
What's your pleasure, then? What can I do for you today?
Thank you.
I'll be back in a jiff. It's not the rats you see. It's the rats that see you.
How many homes would it take to...
I feel awful. You wouldn't happen to have an antiseptic bandage, would you, mate? Someone threw a whole bunch of medical supplies all around here. I think I must have stepped on an infected needle. Would you help me clean it all up before someone else gets sick?
If I stick my fingers in that pond, won't I get infected too?
Well, it's not going to clean itself up.
That looks awfully unhealthy, but I'm not sure I'd enjoy getting stuck with one of those needles.
Look, a friend of mine buried some nice things by the bloody rock. And I owe you something. You can have them.
Which bloody rock?
Not the bloody rock. The bloody rock. The one where they were cutting up those rats. You can't miss it. You can smell it from 50 feet away, and it's got blood and flies all over it.
Roast beef. Beef Wellington. Wellington pie. Shepherd's pie. Apple pie. Baked apple. Baked potato. Mashed potato. Bangers and mash. Mushy peas. Pie and mash. Fish pie.
It's like I'm living in a fairy tale.
Fish and chips.
One of the horrifying original ones, oh, being jacket and tie.
Good. I'll have the fish and chips, please.
At least we're alive, right?
If there's no rest for the wicked, and there's no rest for us, what does that make us?
All the food's going off. You hardly have time to eat it.
The woman gave me, and I did eat.
You've built a lovely treehouse. Mine was never this grand.
Welcome to the Special Operations Executive. You're the new agent, aren't you? Alfie, what's his name? Great. Here are the other agents. This is Charlie Croker, Jack Carter, Gonville Bromhead, Joe Vandeleur, and Nigel Powers. But we're missing Peachy. Peachy Carnahan. He's been kidnapped, and you have to rescue him. All right? Brilliant. Here's everything you need to rescue Peachy. The house they're keeping him in is pretending to be a puppet theatre, but it's really a den of spies.
Well, that's one way to stay sane out here. Go stark raving bonkers.
Thank goodness you survived your mission. Keep up the good work. The free world depends on you.
Memories carrying from the bombs with Mum, Dad and Percy.